Hello everyone. So today again, I'm going to tell about the books which we are reading this week. Basically, there are a lot of books which are out for this week again, but these are the five books which they brought out the most to me to read. So we're going to talk about them. First one, it's mine. It's a, I don't know from where did I pick up, very basic book about sharing. So this I got when Sia was just born. And probably was trying to introduce the concept of sharing to Sanvi, like you share toys and everything with a new baby. So it's a very simple book, but a very nice concept. It's been a very simple and 3 or 4 pages. So Sanvi is loving this book because she talks about swings, bicycles, and the concept which has a moral in it. And then she can say that, you know, Mama, I share with Sia, I share with Papa, and she's very proud of herself. So she likes reading this book again and again. This one aquarium book is favorite of both my girls. We just had a sea aquarium visit, I think 2 weeks back, and just before that I took this book out and I explained to them all the animals, sea animals we have. And since that day, every single day this book comes out and they tell, Mama, we saw this in aquarium, Mama, we saw this in aquarium, jellyfish, octopus, everything. And this is a very informative book and very simple and nice book, and it has, that should say, it has same sentence repeated 3 or 4 times, so probably it helps kids to recognize words, though my kids are not reading, but still it's a good start for that. Again, this is the favorite book of Sanvi, The Room on the Broom, and in a way it's my favorite book too. I love this book. This is again from Julia Dickinson and Donaldson, sorry, and it's one of the best sellers, so I got it, and it has all rhyming, so kids love rhyming, at least Sanvi loves rhyming the words. And it has all the animals, cat, dogs, owls, so they relate with the pictures, they relate with the rhyming words, and the language is very simple. That's what they love about it. I don't have to explain that, you know, what does this word mean and what's happening. They just look into the pictures and understand when I'm singing or I'm reading the book to them. Hanuman, this is what I was telling in the last one, that I got 3 or 4 books of this kind of like Hanuman, Indra, just to introduce into our mythological Hindu gods basically. So just because it's new and there's a fascination kind of thing, because this is beyond imagination that someone is trying to eat the sun, and there is Vayu, and there is Lord Indra, and there is Lord Hanuman who is not wearing a shirt. That's what the Sanvi said, the first thing, that why is he not wearing shirt? So it's the latest craze for the kids as of now. And yes, this is also the favorite of Sanvi, and even mine, and even Sunil likes reading this book too. It's One Fish, Two Fish by Dr. Seuss. And you have to teach opposites to your kid. This is the best book. All rhyming, all opposites, all fascination and imagination, and very simple language, and you can sing. And I mean, just, it's a fun to read. It's just fun to read to yourself, fun to read to kids. Pictures are, doesn't look that artistic, but still they explain the concept very easily. Long, short, up, down, sharp, blunt, hum, bump, all those kind of things. So yes, these are the books which have been brought out again and again this week, and we have been reading and enjoying. Thank you. Bye bye.